One of the things we're doing on this show is we read a lot of magic books and study a lot of magicians and watch a lot of videos, and every single thing we watch and study is for people with hands.
Yeah.
You don't have hands. It's all different methods. You're cheating. That's all I'm saying. That having been said,